going to share some of our previous work we did and our future plans. So I hope you know about Shako a little bit, and we are work for humanities background. Our main motto is work and share our experience with needed artists or the people whom we can help. And our main motto actually is help through art. Through art, we try to help our fellow artists or when the people need us. So Shako established 2003, so we came through a long way, and I think we are quite sustained and quite solvent right now, that we can organize different workshop, national, international. Like our previous exhibition, we had an exhibition at Avinta Gallery. We invite one very famous Indian artist from Shantiniketan, and then the proceeds we got from the sale, we gave it to Avinta School. So always we have a tendency to help others. And then we did, because 2017, September, there was a huge flood at North Bengal. So we helped those victims, and we sent our people to share and send reliefs. And then another thing we did, we work on cancer patients, we work with them. And now I'm going to show you that video.
কেয়ার এটা অনেক বড় জায়গা, তার বাকি অংশটুকু কিন্তু সমাজে সবারই সম্পৃক্ততা প্রয়োজন।
আর্ট থেরাপি দ্বারা আমরা কিন্তু দেখেছি, তাইওয়ানে রিসেন্টলি 2012 একটা স্টাডি হয়েছে, সেখানে দেখেছে 53% অফ পেশেন্টস কিন্তু স্টার্টেড ফিলিং বেটার, তারা বলেছে তাদের ফিজিক্যালি ভালো লেগেছে।
প্রজাপতি একটা প্রাণী, এটা যেরকম সুন্দর, যিনি সৃষ্টি করেছেন তিনি, তার সেটা সুন্দর।
ছবিটা আঁকার সময় গ্রামের কথা মনে পড়ছিল, তাই গ্রামের ছবি আঁকছি।
I just wanted to share with you my incredible story of survival. I was not supposed to be alive today, but I think it's a great power that I've discovered through healing myself, and that power is only comes from God, and that expression is that Allah is the greatest creator, and He is very creative, and that creative nature gave me inspiration to be with art, of many nature, art through music, art through painting, art through cooking, art through gardening.
যে ক্যান্সার রোগীরা আছেন তাদেরকে দেখলাম, তো আমার মনে হয় যে এই যদি তারা যদি একটু ছবি আঁকে বা একটু গান শুনে বা কোনো কিছু আনন্দের মধ্যে দিয়ে যদি যায়, যেটা ক্ষণিকের জন্য হলেও কিন্তু এই বেদনাটা তারা ভুলতে পারে, তো সেই চেষ্টা যদি আমরা সবাই করতে পারি।
একজন ক্যান্সার পেশেন্টের মানসিক অবস্থা তখন থাকে, তার ভেতরে তার ছোটবেলা থেকে তার যে জগৎগুলো ছিল কিংবা তার ভবিষ্যৎ পরিকল্পনা যাই ছিল, কোনোটাই সে আর আসলে পাবে না সামনে।
আই ক্লিয়ারলি রিমেম্বার মাই মম ছোটবেলা আমাকে বলতো যে মন খারাপ হলে ছবি আঁকো, মন খারাপ হলে সেজে গুজে বাইরে যাও। অ্যান্ড এই জিনিসটা সবসময় ইট রেজনেটস উইথ মি, ছবি আঁকি মনটা অ্যাকচুয়ালি খুব ভালো হয়ে যায়।
We support social causes through CSR activities. We came to know that they are going to organize a workshop with cancer patients for healing through art. I think this is a pioneer initiative from their side. We really would like to support them in their noble initiative, and we wish them all the best.
Art Summit 2018, one of the biggest art festivals in the country. The Healing Through Art project was put on display along with a beautiful painting studio here. Eminent artists joined cancer patients and their families to draw and to paint their sorrows and their joys, their hopes and their sufferings, together in shared canvases. The artists also expressed their own feelings and thoughts through their individual artworks. The avid art lovers visiting the summit thoroughly enjoyed the vivid and expressive paintings.
Healing art. Exhibition that we see here, it's about using art to give meaning for people who are suffering.
And for an evening, the ailing patients and their families found solace in colors and forms, in art and imagination.
Video is quite long, I just make it 5 minutes. So here you can understand that what we want actually, what is our motto and what we want to do for the society. So this project was very interesting, and hopefully we are going to do it all over 2019 September. We are planning to have workshop in different hospitals every month, and it's difficult with cancer patients that we did with acid victims and other CRP. Those are not that difficult, but it's very difficult with working with the cancer patient, because the day we went there, maybe the previous one is missing because of chemo or not feeling well. So that kind of thing we went through. One of the girl here, she just passed away. So this kind of trauma we had to face, and we went through actually, that while we were working with the acid victim girls, and as an artist, then we felt that, no, we have to do something for these deprived people. And it's not only that, when one of our acid victim girl is now, she's doing her master's from Khulna University. So that is a great honor for us, or we get very good feeling that, yes, we did something. So Shako is actually trying to do something very different from others. Maybe I'm really impressed to see all of your works, but if you compare with our works and your works, I think we are little different than other groups. Yeah, that's what I'm telling, that if you think it like that way. So our main intention is now that our plan for next year, that we will do this till September, this project, Healing Through Art. And next one is we'll work with Meena. It's a very famous school nowadays in Dhaka, in Sabar. They are all from Sabar. Sabar Rana Plaza victims, their children goes to that school. So 2 years back, we did a huge project for that school. And coming year, we are going to make small sculpture with Rana Plaza victims and with Shukanto. And there will be one artist, she's coming from Denmark. She's going to help us with, and another sculptor from Denmark, Peter, will come, and we will work together, and hopefully this time we also raise money for that school to develop their curriculum, teaching. They can arrange some more facilities for their students. So this is our next year plan. And do you have any question?
Hello. Thank you, everybody who are present here. So, আমার কাছে আমি বাংলায় বলছি যে আমার কাছে প্রথমত মনে হলো যে সৃষ্টি মানে আর্ট যা বা শিল্প বলতে আমরা যা বুঝি সৃষ্টির জন্য নতুনত্ব ভালো সৌন্দর্যের জন্য বাট আফটার লুকিং দিস প্রেজেন্টেশন আই থট এন্ড আই রিয়েলাইজ ইট অ্যান্ড আই থিঙ্ক ইট ইস অলসো এ গুড মেসেজ দ্যাট আর্ট ইজ ফর হিউম্যান বিইং অ্যান্ড ফর গুড আই মিনস হিউম্যানিটি অলসো সো থ্যাংক ইউ ভেরি মাচ অ্যান্ড অলওয়েজ অ্যাপ্রিসিয়েটেবল আই থিঙ্ক অ্যান্ড চলতে থাকুক থাকো থ্যাংক ইউ
অনেক ধন্যবাদ আমাদের সাথে আমাদের এই উদ্দেশ্যটা বোঝার জন্য থ্যাংক ইউ